over 25 years of dominance in sports entertainment.
And that dominance will continue before our very eyes tonight.
The following contest is a ladder match. Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the game.
Only three men with double-digit WrestleMania wins, Undertaker, Cena, and his man. Triple H has defeated Booker T, Randy Orton, and Batista at WrestleMania.
Yeah, get this, second only to Hulk Hogan in main event show-closing WrestleMania matches.
Because on this stage is where Triple H is his most cerebral, his most brutal at the showcase of immortals. WWE Universe on its feet for the game. Deservedly so, they are all paying homage to the King of Kings.
And the entire WWE Universe knows that when it comes to Triple H, he always brings his very best, always competing at the absolute highest level.
We are about